Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the numbers 16, 48 and 96, so let's start. So to find it out, we need to write all the three numbers like this, 16, 48, 96. The next thing we need to do is start with the lowest prime number, that is 2, and check if any of the number is divisible or not. So if we check, all the three numbers are divisible by 2, so we'll divide, and on dividing what we'll have this as 8, this as 24, and this has 48. Again, all the three numbers are divisible by 2, so we'll divide and we'll have 4, 12, 24. Again, all the three numbers are divisible by 2, so we'll divide and we'll be having 2, 6, 12. Now again, all the three numbers are divisible by 2, so we'll divide and we'll be having 1, 3, 6. Now if we check, only the third number is divisible by 2, so we'll divide only the third number. The other number, we'll just copy them down, so we'll just copy this 1 and 3 down, and this will become as 3. Now none of the number is divisible by 2, so we'll go to the next prime number, that is 3, and second and third number is divisible by 3, so we'll divide and we'll have 1, 1, 1. Once we have that, we need to stop and we need to do one last thing, that is LCM of 16, 48, 96 is equals to multiply whatever you have on the left hand side, that is 2 × 2 × 2 × 2 × 2 × 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. See here. Yeah. So let's see what's the answer is. 3 × 6, 2 × 12, 2 × 24, 2 × 48, 2 × 96. So the answer or the LCM will be 96. So this is all about LCM of 16, 48, and 96. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.